Which of the following bacteria can grow in acidic pH? Lactobacilli. Cell size and cell number can be measured using Coulter counter. Which of the following is used for the proper maintenance and preservation of pure cultures? Periodic transfer to fresh media, preservation by overlaying cultures with mineral oil, and preservation by lyophilization. In the process of freeze drying, a dense cell suspension is placed in small vials and is frozen at minus 60 to minus 78 degrees Celsius. The solidifying agent commonly used in preparation of media is agar and silica gel. Both can be used. Which of the following chemotherapeutic agent may affect the growth of Campylobacter jejuni? That is none of them. To select cholera causing bacterium, Vibrio cholerae, the pH of the medium is maintained at a pH of 8.5. For the selection of endosperm forming bacteria, a mixture culture can be heated at 80 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. The concentration of agar to obtain semi-solid media is 0.5% or less. Which of the following bacteria dies quickly after drying? That is Treponema pallidum.